Hey, this is Phil Lilley, Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina, Lake Taneycomo. Jackson and I are out doing one cast today. It is Saturday, the 7th of December. They're running 2 units of water. They've been running it all day. I looked at the core chart this morning and noticed that the oxygen in the water had shot up to about 9 parts now, which is pretty good. I'm down at the pump house, as you can see, and I'm gonna fish a jig along this bank. Blake and I got up and did one cast here a couple hours ago, and my GoPro did something it's never done before, and it kind of went to night mode about 10 minutes into the video, and everything just about went black for the rest of the video. I couldn't do anything to edit it, so I'm having to do one cast again. And oh, come on, I am way past where I wanted to start. Okay, should have been ready. So I've got an 1/8 ounce white and gray jig on with a 4-pound line. This for some reason my motor is turned all the way to the side. Okay, I think I'm ready to fish. We went out and threw jigs up by Lookout Island. We caught a couple. Just two. I mean, it was real slow, but it was very windy. The wind's really laid down a lot since then. It's about 3:30 now. And that was interesting. We caught, the two that we caught were small. The first rainbow I caught was about 4 inches long. Beautiful, real pretty rainbow with par marks. A native. And the second one, and I caught him on a white jig. The second one I caught, I'm sorry, Blake caught, and it was a small brown, about 6 inches long. I don't think it was a native, but they don't usually stock them that small. Got a couple really big trees in the water right here, so I'm gonna kind of wait till I get passed down past them. Okay. I take it back, the wind is blowing still a little bit. Not half as bad as it was this morning though, or earlier, about 1 o'clock. You can tell it's a weekend in December because there's not many boats out. Especially for being such a pretty day. is that wind. It's out of the south, so it's blowing me straight down lake. It's kind of gusty, whereas earlier it was pretty consistent. It's one reason I'm using an 1/8 ounce jig is because of the wind. It's hard to get a small jig down when that wind is blowing the line. These are really good conditions. Wind's not too bad. I had several follows earlier. I gotta move these rods for the dog. Can't walk past them. I am seeing a little bit more silt in the water though. It's a little darker, can't see through it quite as well. It's not terrible. It's pretty normal for table rock turning over, you get a bunch of silt in our water. I don't think it affects the fishing any. I know it affect visibility a little bit, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. I'm gonna really try to work the bottom. I've backed out away from the bank a little bit. There's the bottom. Thank you. thinking about changing colors. Yeah, let's change colors.
Okay, Jack. Sculpting.
Kind of looks like a 16th out sculpting with a brown head. And I might have a 2-pound line on this one. Oh yeah, that's 2-pound. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna work the bottom. Take a little longer to get there. So when I say I'm working the bottom, what I'm thinking is I'm daring that jig to get snagged on the bottom. So I like to feel the bottom occasionally when I'm retrieving. If I get snagged, I get snagged. Come on, win. The wire should be about 7-8 foot deep here. Maybe a little bit more. Come on, fish. That kind of felt like a bite. That's the first thing it felt. Well, I can't get him enticed to do anything. There's that wind. What should I do, Jack? Couple more casts, Jack. Just kind of waiting for the wind maybe to die a little bit. This is probably my last cast. Well, I can't get them to do anything. Let me just try something. For the fun of it. I'm either gonna lose a jig or probably not catch anything, but just kind of drag it. I actually thought about just drifting power bait. Throw myself out. I guess I'm done. Okay, I'm down to the point. Might have got one bite. I already changed the numbers to catching two fish, so I'll have to change it back. All right, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.